friends, you can see that this is a 3D printer, and in this 3D printer I am going to make the pentagonal icosahedron model. This is not an easy job to make this type of model, because I had tried this for 2 times. First time I got this much of model, and then it is going to move from its original position, and then what happens, the model cannot be prepared, then I stop this. And at the first time what I got is that at the first time I got this, can you see this? All things are waste, only the bottom part is made correctly. Then what I done is that I have applied the white paper on the bed of the 3D printer, and I have applied the glue stick on it. This is a glue stick, and I have applied it on the white paper, and then I started the printing of this pentagonal icosahedron. And what I have done is that I have decreased the speed. The speed was 100% here, but I had decreased this speed up to 50%, so that the model should not deviate from its original position. So finally I got this prepared, this model, and it is looking good, and it is now ready model, and it is a pentagonal icosahedron. So these tricks you can also use if you are going to try this type of model. The models which are the 3D models which are having the very less surface area, means bottom surface area is very less for this. So in that case what we have to do is that we have to apply the glue on the bottom, so that it is more easy to get the correct model. Okay.